fact, we have Congressman Alex Shrupp, the youngest state congressman ever to be elected by Vice City, and now a respected man in the capital. Mr. Shrupp got elected because he has great hair and says things that make you nod your head. His campaign appealed to the wealthy because he set all of us at ease by finally confirming it's okay to be rich as long as you say you care about the children.
Shoot it!
You got to do better, Mr. Snell!
I hope this isn't gonna get personal. I love Vice City more than anyone, and I can prove it.
Yes, that's good.
Do it, my
friend! Hey, Buffalo Butt!
Radio. What?
And all the action I see.
Look, you want to do something other than just shadowing me?
Come here!
Tina Marie, behind the groove. Behind my groove is a 300-pound love guy, baby. I love it. Take me to the center.
I got the fever, baby.
Where's it at?
Fever 105.
I know a thing or two about this. I'm 300 pounds of huge fryers and bacon because I'm coming over for breakfast. Here's one chewing up and juicing.
You must be Cortez's new gun.
Until more gainful opportunities arise. They'll be here any minute. We both better get a good vantage point.
Okay, I'll take the balcony. You get the roof across the yard.
We are in big time, man.
Hogging all the action, I see.
Look, you want to do something other than...
I got the fever, baby.
Word to dad.
Fever 105.
I know a thing or two about juicy. I'm 300 pounds of juice. Fry up some bacon because I'm coming over for breakfast. Here's one you love. Juicy fruit.
Must be Cortez's new gun.
Until more gainful opportunities arise. They'll be here any minute. We both better get a good vantage point.
Okay, I'll take the balcony. You get the roof across the yard.
We are in big time, man.
men are getting cut down!
Uh-oh. Don't worry, I got you covered.
They think they can take on Ricardo Diaz? Heads, and it's all down to you. What is your name?
Tommy.
I see you soon, amigo, I think.
Shit, where's that guy Lance?
Ricardo Diaz, I want to thank you for looking out for me, my man. I asked that prick Cortez, he said you're the real deal, my friend. Will you not come see me? I need a guy like you. All I have now is dickheads. Dickheads everywhere, yo. I make you real rich.
Where's the shopping center?
Get to the payphone in Vice Point.
Hey, watch where you're going, buddy.
You hurry
a public safety here. I ain't got all day.
What? Is there a corn on the cob eating contest you have to get to? Get some chitlins and grits in the oven? You got a date with your sister, eh?
Hey, be nice, man. I just want to talk a little pop.
Come on! Yeah!
Yeah! Yoo-hoo! It's Tony, right here on Flash. You're a hot source for hot Flash hits.
Thank you.
Action!
Granddad.
You better keep on running, asshole!
Us all from the 47 states and wastrels and bad influencers to the north. We are going to cut Florida off from the mainland of our oppressors and float out to sea. Then the nation of Florida will be free to start over. There'll be no long-ass lines at the log flume or the pirate ship ride when I take over. You and the kids will be able to ride the rides all day. We will have a roller coaster for each and every Florida family.
You know, you're bordering on treason. What you are saying is a very naughty thing, and only because here on pressing issues do we believe so wholeheartedly in free speech are we allowing it.
It's the truth, my friend, the damn truth. And before you start, I am not a racist. I hate everybody irrelevant of other issues, but I especially hate Yankees, by which I mean anyone from Georgia or further north. Build your own theme parks. Buy your own sun. Grow your own damn mosquito-infested swamp, pal. We're gonna build ourselves a river. FBI, CIA, I don't give a damn. They can't stop us. You shrub. You yellow-bellied, tie-wearing, bribe-taking hypocrite. What have you done for Vice City up there in Washington?
I've ensured important tax breaks for gun retailers.
You better keep on running, asshole!
Give me an ID.
Like a Girl Scout or a clown with dietary concerns? No thanks, Vladimir.
I'll agree with that. People from other countries are good for nothing. That's why we have to keep teaching them a lesson. I tell you what makes a real man. A truck and pull stuff and a couch to think on.
I'll tell you. Speaking as a sensualist, and by that I mean a very...
Enough to make you want to burn a village to the ground. That's why, in my cassette series, I talk about the importance of communication. You see, Amy, men and women live in different worlds. They use different words. A group of men talk about what they've killed, how to start a fire, who has the best long boat. Women want to talk about how to get along, how tidy, and their feelings. When I'm raiding a village, I don't need to be talking about feelings and time for action.
Hey, so is that all there is to being a Viking? Pillaging?
No, lass, no. Pillaging and battle are important. We admire poetry as well. As long as it's going about whacking someone.
Like 10, 38. What? Like 20?
Truck, like, joint.